this, I don't know, you all live, do you, are you all living in Cleveland? Are you all living here? Are you from here? Yeah. Do you guys know there's a vintage store in the bottom of this place? No? There is. Maybe you didn't know it was attached, but it is.
I thought it was just through like the vault.
Yeah, they took me down to the green room and they opened the door and they're like, here's the store. The best thing that's ever happened to me. Yeah. Anyway, that's my stage banter for right now. This song is called Hudson. And since we're from the Hudson River Valley, kind of, Woodstock's a little bit too far out, but we spend a lot of time up there. And I wrote this song, and Stephen pointed out that in the song I say the Hudson State Fair. And he was like, you know, Hudson wouldn't be the state fair, it would be the New York State Fair. And I was like, it's too late, we already recorded it. I do that all the time. I write, we record albums, and we go back and I listen to it, and I'm like, that's not real. But it's my song, right?
To